The major players have interested digital currency in the securities market. The American stock exchange Nasdaq announced the launch of trading on Bitcoin and derivatives. The release will take place in the first half of 2018 and will be conducted on the Nasdaq Futures platform NFX, which was previously used for trading in energy companies' assets. It is planned that to compile an index for Bitcoin, Nasdaq will evaluate its price on more than 50 crypto exchanges. This is already the third exchange of the four largest in the US, which plans to launch futures on cryptocurrency. Experts note that increasing interest of investors in crypto market is due to the rapid rise in Bitcoin prices, which has risen by almost 11 times over the year.